Ladies and gentlemen, back by popular demand, we're taking your favorite Lion Brand yarns out of the vault.